What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. MLS action for you. Orlando City against San Jose Earthquakes.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, I've seen him hit some shots, Martin, and the keeper hasn't been able to react before it's passed him. What power.
This is the starting lineup for Orlando City. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the away team lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you for joining us. Now, get ready for a great match.
Here we are, the start of the match. Intercepted here. This could be a chance.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Attacking now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Pereira. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now, can he take them on?
Can put them in front here.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Danny Huston. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Chance to get the ball in the box. Now, for the lead. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Going forward well. Should be a chance. Saw the goal and went for it. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. They've set it up well for the cross. surely.
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
They scored.
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one right. Well played.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
The chance is here. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
He could take them on here.
Should be. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jansen. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage, he's done it well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Promising forward play from them again.
Space to try and hit it now. Has to be. Top performance from a top team. They've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, that back line has been at sixes and sevens virtually from the first kick, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see them concede even more.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Bring your whole family to the next home match with the Family Fun Pack. Four tickets,
Nanny.
Four pizzas, and four soft drinks for just $60. Visit the ticket window to purchase or...
Danny Hoosen. Now, can he take them on? This could be a chance.
That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Slipped his man. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they?
He might be through. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been...
Opportunity here! Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Just a bit lax in possession. Can really get at the opposition here. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Nani. Pereira. Loses possession. A real opening for him. Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. But he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But
should be. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. As indicated, there will be a minimum of four. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. He heads it out of play, and it will be a throw in. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Striding forward, purposefully. Gayese not troubled by that effort. Well, that's half-time, and who would have expected this? One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way the way he's played today.
Well, he's got to do more. He hasn't put himself in those dangerous positions. Hasn't really looked like threatening the keeper.
And here we are, the start of the match. Chance to get the ball in the box. Now for the lead. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. They scored! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but...
take them on here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Space to try and hit it now. Has to be. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Now, can he take them on? This could be a chance. That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. That's a free kick awarded here. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Eriksen.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. And the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult.
Is he in here?
Well, it's not often these supporters turn...
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. They might still have another chance after that save. Poor attempt at a pass, really. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Nani gives it away. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Nani. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Nani. He could cross it now. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. They're looking good when they attack. Just a matter of concentration from the goalkeeper. A simple shot to field.
Yeah, his positioning was spot on. He made it look easy, which it was, to be fair.
Here's a chance! That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Teammates get... Oh, real chance here! Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Has a go here. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, let's see what the ref's going to do. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Harm's way for a goal kick. He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Well, he's been magnificent so far, and the keeper quite rightly has demanded why he hasn't been closing down. Already he's got himself some goals.
Thompson. Fierro. Espinosa. Oh, they've shown him the inside. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Taking on a couple of opponents now. They've opened them up here. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Space to try and hit it now. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
Eriksen. He fancies his... Could score! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it there.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Eriksen. Fierro. Wondolowski. Now he needs to say, cool! That is a fantastic goal. Well, it wasn't the hardest shot you've ever seen, but the ball's in the back of the net, and that's all that matters. Well, they have scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect, actually, that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top-notch today.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Substitution for
saw the direction of the pass.
Leading the match, number 9, Danny Husson, to be replaced by number 6, Shea Salinas.
Well, it's a long way off target. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Hey, 88 minutes played here. Wondolowski. A real opening for him. Oh, well saved. At least he's playing to full potential today.
Yeah, well, he's got pride to think about, and he doesn't want to get beaten, does he, even though his team are losing.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Alanis, Piero, Wondolowski,
striding forward, purposefully.
Oh, he's through. It's well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Now, for the lead. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. He could take them on here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Space to try and hit it now. Has to be. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Now, can he take them on? This could be a chance. That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Space to try and hit it now. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well,
Piero.
Wondolowski. Now he wants to take them on. That is a fantastic goal. Well, it wasn't the hardest shot you've ever seen, but the ball's in the back of the net, and that's all that matters.